Now, four of the most creative and legendary instrumentalists in bluegrass music combine talents as the Masters of Bluegrass.
Thank you very much. We appreciate that. You folks are a great audience. We're real glad that we could come visit with you here at Austin City Limits once again. Last time we was here, I had my big brother with me. People ask me, most places I go, where's Jim when I'm with this group? We're still together. This is my sideline for now. No, we still travel a lot with the Jim and Jesse show, but Jim just happened not to be with us on this trip. But we're going to do a song here. We record it and get Eddie Adcock and Martha or Billy back
there. I'll do the Jim interpretation.
To help us sing, right? Well, you got to do a couple things, Eddie.
I can't sing that high.
Let's do an old standard song here, one called Ashes of Love.
Trusted dear, our love would stand. Your every wish was my command. My heart tells me I must forget. I loved you then, I love you yet. Ashes of love, cold as ice. You made the dead and I'll pay the price. Our love is gone, there's no doubt. Ashes of love, the flames burned out.
I'd like for everybody to know that anything that the master sings is that we heard when we were children is now folk music. So we're going to do you a folk song here. It was, I think it was Louis Jordan, wasn't it? Did this in the early 40s, actually, and again in the late or early 50s or somewhere like that. It's called The Saturday Night Fish Fry. Somebody count this back there.
Have you ever been down to New Orleans? You can understand just what I mean.
All through the week, been quiet as a mouse, but on Saturday night they go from house to house.
You don't have to pay the usual admission if you're a cook, a waiter, or a good musician. If you just had to be passing by, stopping at the Saturday night fish fry, they were rocking, they were rocking. You never seen such scuffling and shuffling in the break of dawn.
Rockin',
you never seen such scuffin' and shuffin' till the break of dawn. Now my buddies and me were on the main stem, hanging around just me and them.
We decided we could use a little something to eat, so we went to the house on Rampart Street.
We opened the door, opened the bees, a lush little miss said, come in please. Before we could even bat an eye, we were right in the middle of a big fish fry.
They were rocking, they were rocking. Seen such cuffing and shuffling till the break of dawn. They were rocking, oh, they were rocking. You never seen such cuffing and shuffling till the break of dawn.
Get it, Josh.
never seen such scuffling and shoving till the break of dawn.
Well, the women were screaming, a jumping and a yelling, the bottles were flying and the fish were smelling. Way up above all the noise it made, somebody hollered,
"Better get out of here, this is a raid."
Well, I didn't know we were breaking the law. Somebody reached up and hit me on the jaw.
Well, they had us blocked off from the front to the back, and they was putting us in the wagon like potato sacks.
And they were rocking, and they were rocking. You never seen such scuffing and shuffling till the break of dawn. They were rocking, they were rocking. You never seen such scuffing and shuffling till the break of dawn.
Well, we headed for jail in a dazed condition. They booked each one of us on suspicion.
Chicks came down and went my bail. Finally got us out of that rotten jail.
Now, if you ever want to get a fist in your eye, just mention a Saturday night fish fry. I don't care how many fish in the sea, don't ever mention a fish to me.
They were rocking, they were rocking. Never seen such scuffle and shuffle till the break of dawn. They were rocking, they were rocking. You never seen such scuffle and shuffle till the break of dawn.
Well, we don't have to go home. We just have to leave here. We'll be out in the parking lot picking right after the show if y'all want to come out and join us. The man who created dobro bluegrass type playing, Josh Graves, right here.
Well, I'll do one that Ricky Skaggs and Jerry Douglas did for me. I didn't like it too much till they recorded it and won a Grammy on it. And sold 3 million, and I learned to love it. It's called Fireball.
Are we ready?
Thank you, everybody. We really appreciate it. We had a great time. Thank you for coming out. We appreciate it.